to reach medicines in time for somebody or speed up the freight train so that coal reaches its destination and power is supplied uninterrupted to a hospital has helped save many, many lives. We don't know. I suspect none of us knows how each one of our actions, whether in the course of our duty or otherwise, may be impacting the people at large, society, the world, our nation, our brothers and sisters. But bear in mind, everything we do has an impact. Every moment of our life has a result. And therefore, let us all rededicate ourselves that come what may, we will not lose a single moment of our life, working or otherwise, to do some good, whether it is in office, whether it is in our factory, a workshop, as I said, on the track at the railway station, whether it is in our home, whether it is when we are driving a car, driving a train, driving a two-wheeler, or even maintaining orderly behavior at a manned level crossing. Whatever activity each one of us is getting a chance to serve, let us dedicate ourselves to ensuring that every single moment counts, and we shall make sure of putting in our best effort, our best foot forward, so that history remembers us as that team which transformed the Indian Railways. I think that's the best contribution each one of us can do in the memory of late Suresh Angadi ji. I think it's the best Shraddhanjali that we can all collectively give to Suresh Angadi ji. Those of you who are retiring, I want to thank you for your contribution to the railways. You all have all been good, loyal, and truly a part of this family. Worked for the betterment of the railways. And I do wish you all well in your life, in your post-retirement life. Some of the members who are retiring today are known to me, having worked in the railway board or having interacted with me on different occasions. Our dear colleague, Mr. P.C. Sharma, whose member Traction and Rolling Stock has put in 37 years in the service of the railways. Shrimati Manjula Rangarajan ji, member finance, has worked for over 36 years in different aspects of the railway establishment. Other colleagues in the railway board, in different zones, divisions, production units, 2,158 family members are retiring today. All of you have been parts of this thread which made this rope of Indian Railways strong. We'll miss you. in our day-to-day work. But we know that wherever you go, whatever activity you do, in every single way, you will continue to work for this country, for the children of this country, and you will continue to hold the flag of Indian Railways high. You will continue to remember your parent organization, your alma mater. As Mahatma Gandhiji said, all other pleasures and possessions pale into nothingness before service, which is rendered in a spirit of joy. I am sure you will continue to serve society happily, even after retirement. And I am sure you will all continue to inspire all of us to serve the Indian Railways, serve India, serve the people of India in that same spirit of oneness, togetherness and happiness that each one of our 2,158 friends demonstrated in their life with the Indian Railways. The nation expects a lot out of all of us. Let us not let the nation down. Let us all collectively pledge ourselves, rededicate ourselves to serve India, serve the people of India, and make the Indian Railways truly one of the brightest stars on the horizon. My best wishes to all the retiring employees. May God bless you with a long life, lots of happiness. May you and your families be safe, healthy. And I pray for the good health of all our Indian Railway family members, brothers, sisters, all 12 lakh plus railway men and women. I pray for you, your families, your good health, your happiness, and your success. Thank you very much. Namaskar.
Thank you, sir. We are grateful to you, sir, for sparing time and addressing us. With your permission, sir, we will proceed with the rest of the meeting, sir. Thank you, sir. I now request Chairman Railway Board to kindly address the gathering.
आदरणीय रेल उद्योग एवं वाणिज्य मंत्री श्री पीयूष गोयल जी, रेलवे बोर्ड के हमारे सहयोगी सदस्यगण और भारतीय रेल परिवार के सभी सदस्य जो आज यहाँ वर्चुअल फंक्शन में उपस्थित हैं, अभी कुछ दिनों पहले तक जब वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंस होती थी तो हमारे माननीय रेल राज्य मंत्री श्री सुरेश अंगड़ी जी उस वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंस में उपस्थित रहते थे और आज इस फंक्शन में उनकी अनुपस्थिति से कुछ अजीब सा लग रहा है। उन्होंने पिछले 1.5 साल में हम लोगों के वो जो मार्गदर्शन किया पूरे भारतीय रेल के लिए, जो उन्होंने एक कमिटमेंट दिखाया वो बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण था। और जैसा कि माननीय मंत्री जी ने कहा कि ये हम सब लोगों के लिए एक सच्ची श्रद्धांजलि होगी, जो वो एक अधूरा काम भारतीय रेल के लिए छोड़ गए और उन्होंने इतने कम समय में भारतीय रेल को एक प्रगति के पथ पे डाल के बीच में चले गए, ये हम लोगों के लिए भारतीय रेल परिवार के जो भी सारे सदस्य हैं उनको मिलके श्रद्धांजलि स्वरूप, जो उनका एक सपना था भारतीय रेल को काफी ऊंचे स्थान तक ले जाने का, वो सपना हमको पूरा करना चाहिए। मैं आज जो 2158 भारतीय रेल के सदस्य रिटायर हो रहे हैं उनको मैं बधाई देता हूं और धन्यवाद देता हूं कि उन्होंने अपनी करीब 35 से 38 साल की सर्विस करके और भारतीय रेल को इस मुकाम तक पहुंचाने में जो सहयोग दिया, उसके लिए भारतीय रेल और भारतीय रेल परिवार हमेशा उनका ऋणी रहेगा। और जैसा कि हम सब लोग जानते हैं, भारतीय रेल जिसने एक बार ज्वाइन कर लिया वो हमेशा भारतीय रेल परिवार का सदस्य होता है। आज आप रिटायर हो रहे हैं लेकिन भारतीय रेल परिवार की सदस्यता नहीं छोड़ रहे हैं, आप सब लोग भारतीय रेल परिवार के सदस्य थे और सदस्य रहेंगे। और हम उम्मीद करते हैं कि आपका जो अनुभव रहा है, आप चाहे जिस फील्ड में आपने काम किया, आपका जो अनुभव रहा है उस अनुभव से आगे भी हमको मार्गदर्शन का मौका मिलेगा। और जहाँ तक आपके रिटायर्ड लाइफ में अगर कभी कोई ज़रूरत हम लोगों की पड़े तो हम लोग हमेशा तत्पर रहेंगे उसके लिए। आज रेलवे बोर्ड के दो सदस्यगण रिटायर हो रहे हैं, मैडम मंजुला जी और श्री पीसी शर्मा जी। इन लोगों का बहुत साथ रहा मेरे साथ और रेलवे बोर्ड में पिछले करीब 1 साल 9 महीने हो गए मुझे इनके साथ काम करते हुए। और इनका जो योगदान रेलवे की वर्किंग में रहा है तो बहुत ही सराहनीय रहा है। दोनों ही सदस्य मंजुला जी और पीसी शर्मा जी, इन्होंने पूरे कमिटमेंट के साथ भारतीय रेल की प्रगति में सहयोग दिया और रिटायरमेंट के बाद हम इनके जो रिटायर्ड लाइफ है उसके लिए अपनी शुभकामना अपनी तरफ से और अपने पूरे भारतीय रेल परिवार के सदस्यों की तरफ से शुभकामना अपनी बेस्ट विशेष देते हैं कि इनकी रिटायर्ड लाइफ अच्छी रहे। और मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि रिटायरमेंट के बाद भी हम लोगों के साथ एक समन्वय और संचार बना रहेगा और हम लोग आपस में ज़रूर मिलते रहेंगे और भारतीय रेल को और आगे ले जाने के लिए जब भी ज़रूरत पड़ेगी उनका मार्गदर्शन हम लोग लेते रहेंगे। इन शब्दों के साथ मैं एक बार फिर से जो 2158 हमारे भारतीय रेल परिवार के सदस्य आज सेवानिवृत्त हो रहे हैं उनको मैं बधाई देता हूं और उनके रिटायर्ड लाइफ के लिए अपनी तरफ से और भारतीय रेल परिवार के सभी सदस्यों की तरफ से शुभकामनाएं देता हूं। धन्यवाद।
विद योर परमिशन सर, आई रिक्वेस्ट मेंबर फाइनेंस टू काइंड स्पीक ऑन दिस ओकेजन अबाउट हर एक्सपीरियंस एंड हर मैसेज टू अस।
थैंक यू सुशांत। Honorable MR sir, Chairman sir, my colleagues here in the board and the Zonal Railways and all the people who are present today in the video conference. Sir, at the outset, I would like to pay homage to a heartfelt Shraddhanjali to our late MOSR sir. I do miss his smiley presence here in the video conference. I thought of a lot of scenarios of how this day would be, but in none of them did I ever imagine that the screen would not have his smiling presence. I do miss him. He was a very fine person, so very kind, It's unbelievable that anybody could be so kind, so soft-spoken and so affectionate, sir. Always spoke to him in a little bit of Kannada that I knew, and he used to speak back in Kannada. I miss him very much, and the takeaway I have from him is that kindness will always be remembered. And my homage to him, sir, on this occasion. My journey on the railway started way back in 1984, sir. And again, on that day, I did not know what was going to be in the offing for me. But it's been a roller coaster journey with a lot of ups and downs, but never a dull moment. This organization has given me so much. I have spent more time with Indian Railways than with my mother. And Indian Railways is more than a family member to me, sir. In the coming days, it is still not sunk in that from tomorrow onwards, I will not be an intrinsic, you know, this real part of Indian Railways that I am till now. It hasn't sunk in, and I'm sure that the withdrawal symptoms will probably start sometime tomorrow evening after, you know, I've seen my family members and I'm very happy to be back in their bosom. But this organization has given me so much that I cannot even count. It has been a great privilege. I have met, having worked almost in all parts of the country, this organization has given me the opportunity to meet a whole lot of people, make a lot of friends. And it's been great, sir. And this very special opportunity I got. I mean, COVID was not something anybody would pray for wanting, but it did come, and it put me in a place where I could be of some help. I always consider myself to be that little squirrel that helped Sri Rama build the bridge. So no effort is too small, and I believe in some small way God wanted me to be here at that point to do whatever little I could do for the country. I am greatly grateful for that opportunity and that blessing. Yes, from tomorrow I would not be contributing to the running of the Indian Railways in even that small way, but I do believe that I have other contributions to make. I am seriously considering. So far, you weren't able to hear me? Yeah, okay. Thank you, sir. So I believe in mentoring, sir, very much. I have been mentored by the best of the people here in the organization, and not necessarily on Indian Railways. I will be going back to my husband's village to do a little bit of mentoring. And doing a little bit of help to women, sir, some kind of self-help group I'm going to set up. So that way I will continue to contribute. I would like you to know that I'm available in Chennai all the time, and anything at all you want me to do, I will be very happy and privileged to do. I thank you all for your cooperation and your friendliness and your utter affection that I have been shown. You know, there was absolutely unparalleled. Thank you once again for everything. I wish you all the very best in life. Self-actualization is a great thing, and I hope all of you are able to do that and attain the highest levels in your fields. Good luck, and God bless you all.
With your permission, sir, now I request a member of Traction and Rolling Stock, Sri P.C. Sharma, to please speak on his experience and message to us.
Honorable Minister for Railways, Commerce and Industry, Sri Piyush Goyalji, Chairman Railway Board and CEO, Sri Yadav, sir, my colleague, Railway Board members, and other officers on this call from Railway Board, my colleague officers in various zonal railways, PUs, and other officials on this call. A very good afternoon to all of you. First of all, I pay my homage, my Shraddhanjali to late Shri Suresh Angadi ji. I had interaction with him on various occasions. He used to call me on intercom and would say, Sharma ji, aap aayenge. Such a smiling and humble person. We miss him on this occasion, sir. I pray for his pray to God that he bless his soul, and wherever he is, he should be happy. And as told by Honorable Minister Shri Goyal sahab, that our sachi Shraddhanjali ye hogi, hum apna best jo hai railway ke kaam mein apna de. As far as my career is there, I had put in more than 37 years of service in Indian Railways, and I have enjoyed each and every day during my career. And it was joy while working. आप आनंद के साथ काम करते हैं, मैं उसको ये कह सकता हूँ. I enjoyed each and every moment. I started my career in Gorakhpur, and I worked in various places: Secunderabad, Delhi, Allahabad, Bombay, Kapurthala, and finally I am retiring from Delhi. I have got full support from all my colleagues, full cooperation in all my duties, to perform my duties in the best possible way, with all my sincerity and honesty, and with positive attitude. I've also learned a lot from my senior colleagues. When I joined as a probationer, we were mentored and we were given right direction, and we were shaped well, I can say. I thank all those my senior officers, and same thing I have also tried to give to my juniors wherever they worked with me. Particularly in the last 1 year, it has been a challenging time for railways. For last 1 year, there was lot of transformation, positive changes are there. I remember when I joined railways in 83, there were only 4 railway board members: member traffic, finance, member engineering, and member one more member. So the clock has turned 360 degrees back, and I don't remember there was any departmentalism at that time. So, and particularly with the restructuring, I at least feel there's a lot of positive synergy now in the working railway board, and that synergy is also being transmitted everywhere. That is my personal feeling, and that all has been possible under the dynamic and very true leadership of Honorable Minister Shri Goyal ji and our senior colleague Shri Yadav sir. I had enjoyed my last 11 and a half months in railway board and try to deliver to the best of my ability, taking my team members along. I thank for reposing faith in me to Honorable MR Shri Goyal sir and Shri Yadav sir for giving additional charge of member rolling stock to me in January, and then further giving me the charge of first member traction and rolling stock. I thank you, sir, for expressing that reposing faith in me, and I have also tried to deliver to the best of my abilities. Maybe somewhere here and there I have not been able to deliver, or my team is not able to deliver. On this occasion, I thank again all my colleagues for giving their best of support, and at this moment I wish them all the very best in their professional career, in their personal lives, to their family member, for the best of their health, prosperity, happiness. And in this transforming times, when this is transformation of railways taking place, I can also mention what we as an individual do is if each individual transforms himself, the whole world gets transformed. And today, since I am parting, and various colleagues are there, my junior, very, very young probationers may also be there. So I can share this personal, my practice, that I have been practicing this yoga for last 35 years, and I am meditating morning and evening, almost 45 minutes every day. And then last 5 years back, I took the Diksha in Kriya Yoga from YSS Ranchi, that Shri Paramahansa Yogananda Ji's institute. And that has helped me a lot in meeting the challenges in the professional front and otherwise. Our Honorable Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi Ji, has also already in 2014 has given this yoga to the whole world. And in whatever way we are trying to imbibe that and put in our practice in our lives. So on this parting moment, I will, while thanking everybody and expressing my thanks to everybody for whatever support they have given me, I also, just a piece of advice that if you put in a little bit of yoga in your life, that will be a very good for yourself as well as for the nation. Again, at the end, I thank you, all my colleagues, Honorable Minister, Shri Goyal sir, and CRB sir, and my colleagues in Railway Board and other at various zonal railways for giving this opportunity to me in serving in whatever capacity I have. Thank you.
Permission, sir, I propose a vote of thanks. First of all, sir,
Sushant, can I take just 3 minutes to make 3 short points?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
First of all, thank you, Sharma ji, for your last comment. Actually, what you said is very, very important, and I fully endorse your suggestion. I used to do yoga until I came to Delhi when I was in Mumbai. But Delhi spoiled me, and I started missing my daily yoga and gradually stopped it. Many of you have heard that my voice used to be very bad. आपने देखा होगा कई बार वीसी वगैरह पे आवाज ही नहीं निकलती थी. ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर ने एक दिन मुझे कहा, अगर तुम्हें आवाज ठीक करनी है तो प्राणायाम करो, ब्रीदिंग एक्सरसाइजेस. और वो इतनी चिंता करते हैं अपने एक एक सहयोगी की, एक प्रकार से अपने परिवार की तरह, कि उन्होंने अपने खुद के योग टीचर को मेरे पास अगले दिन ही भेज दिया, नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग. और तब से मैंने वापस शुरू किया है. एंड आई एंडोर्स व्हाट मिस्टर शर्मा जस्ट सेड, के इट्स अ सिंपल बट वेरी इफेक्टिव preventive and immunity booster that we can all use in our lives. Of course, it is voluntary. It's not something which is a medicine or anything, but it certainly builds up your body, builds up your mind, brings peace of mind, and gives you better quality of life. So for those of you who want to take interest, I think Mr. Sharma ji is giving you a golden lesson on his retirement day. Second, I cannot but forget, and I don't want to miss the opportunity to publicly thank Mr. Rajesh Tiwari. When the board had to be restructured and the appointments were being finalized, we had a situation where there was one member extra beyond the new restructured board. And it has been a matter which we were not able to resolve for many months. it was very, very noble of Mr. Tiwari that he volunteered to take the position of officer on special duty safety for an intervening period so that some of our colleagues could get membership of the board, which was richly and rightly deserved, and retire as a member of the board. I think this is the spirit of sacrifice that makes a person noble and great. And Tiwari ji, I will never forget this in my life. And it's a lesson for all of us in the railway family who are often more worried about promotion, a particular post, a particular posting, a particular title, a particular small perquisite, a particular small benefit. That greatness comes out of sacrifice. And I think you have set a role model example, Mr. Tiwari, which the railways will remember for many years to come. And the third in conclusion, I want to thank all of you for the stupendous achievement that September has brought to the railway working, particularly with regard to freight. It's a huge collective effort of the entire team, but a particular compliment and thanks to Mr. Purnendu Mishra and his entire team across the railways, all our business development units, all our DRMs, GMs, commercial officers, all of you. And certainly it goes to all 12 lakh employees, plus employees. Well, after all, traffic cannot work in isolation. As Sharma ji also mentioned, we are not in silos anymore. We are all together in this. But yesterday, with 33% growth in loading and 60,000 wagons loaded yesterday, first time in this current financial year, you have set a new record and you have not only proven all the skeptics, all the naysayers, all the critics wrong, you have shown to the world that when it comes to resilience, when it comes to that cutting edge desire to succeed, you are the people who can do it. You are the people who can convert a crisis into an opportunity. My compliments to all of you. I am told that today, 30th September, we will exceed 100 million tons loading. It is the first time in the last decade that we will be doing 100 million tons in September. My compliments to the chairman and CEO, Mr. Yadav, the railway board, all the general managers, DRMs, and the entire railway family. Let us make this only the beginning. Let this be the foundation of transformation and outstanding results month on month, day on day, which I know we can do. You all have the capability to do. You all have the commitment, will and desire to do. You have that killer instinct which can make this happen. So please go for it. Aspire for the stars and you will achieve it. Congratulations once again to all of you. Well done, Purnendu ji.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
So nice words, sir.
Thank you, sir. And sir, now I express my deep gratitude to you, sir, for each time. In spite of busy schedule, you have always encouraged us by carving out some time for this function. And this retirement function that you are holding for the last 3-4 months is under your inspirational guidance that why not transform this COVID into a different agent function altogether? And sir, now we never had imagined that we can hold retirement function nationally. We are holding it. Not only we are holding it, we are always getting your do and in the occasion to speak to our colleagues, which is a great privilege for all of us. And I also thank Chairman Railway Board and all the members of the board who have participated in this function, all the general managers and DRMs. Sir, with this and with your permission, sir, we would like to close the function. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Namaste. Thank you.
Namaste. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you,
sir.
आज की आपकी जो ये मीटिंग थी वो समाप्त हुई। इनसे हम लोगों ने एक बात तो जरूर कहीं ना कहीं सीखी होगी, जैसा मिनिस्टर साहब ने भी कहा, मेंबर ने भी कहा, योगा आज की डेट में शायद ये हमारे लिए काफ़ी अहम है। अगर हमको अपनी इम्यूनिटी बढ़ानी है तो कम से कम योगा को तो हम लोग एक्सेप्ट करें। एक्सरसाइज और योगा और टहलना, ये सब चीज़ आप लोग जरूर करिए। अब तो आप कम से कम समय भी आपको मिलेगा। पहले ठीक ठीक था, ड्यूटी ऑफिस आना था, आपको हो सकता है कुछ समय की कमी रही हो, लेकिन आप खुद करें। अपने घर वालों को तो पक्का इंश्योर करिए, देखते रहिए कि अगर नहीं करता है तो उसको डांट लगाइए, और जिनको भी आप कह